today I will be discussing about how skills play a very major role in our lives, and I will be discussing about a phase which I think all of us must have gone through. Yes, I'm talking about the phase when we all have completed our graduation and we face a lot of difficulties to convince a particular recruiter or a company, I can say, to select you as you are the best. So definitely along with your academics, a lot of different things will matter, and I'm talking about the skills which will be going to help you out are like your interpersonal, soft skill, hard skills, and definitely vocational, technical skills also. And why all these skills are important? Because these skills will help you out to become more self-confidence, to stand out of the crowd. You will be as a different, and definitely you can create a lot of opportunities for yourself, and you can achieve whatever you want in your life. So thank you so much.